more of my mother's men.
Farewell.
All yours, Torgal.
that's better.
Blood, Clive.
I'll show you a true shield to preserve you.
We can't leave them here like this.
We won't. But if the Black Shields have made it this far south, they may already be in Port Isolde.
We're approaching Gwent Bridge. Though I doubt the Empire would let us cross over to Rosalith. They're all Rosarian.
But this is their home.
Kill!
Morgul, kill!
The Lazarus. What happened to this place?
My mother happened. The nobles who lived here didn't stand a chance. Let's hope my uncle fared better. That's the main gate. And it looks like we're not the only ones hoping to get in.
Let us pass!
The good news is, we haven't seen a single Black Shield since Aldhil.
Maybe they found who they were looking for. This is nothing like I remember it.
How quickly a crown can lose its luster.
I imagine this endeavor will require more than just our wits.
Then let's hope Sir Wade has a good quartermaster.
Allow me to tend to your needs, my lord. Will that be all? As you wish, my lord.
We'll keep them from the bridge.
The blessing of the Phoenix go with you.
How long have you been pursuing the Black Shields?
Since they burned their first village. We tracked down the bastards responsible and fed their corpses to Stillwind. Suffice to say, that got their attention. It's been a game of cat and mouse ever since.
Come along now.
The bastards are lucky.
There they are. On your command, my lord.
Your petty revolution ends here. On these our swords, we swear.
Yeah.
A noble stand, albeit a misguided one. In taking it, you have but proven our point, that this land is in dire need of cleansing.
Stand fast. I don't see any more.
Nor do I. The plan worked. I shall wear it with pride. Founder knows what awaits us in the Iron Kingdom. But Vivian could probably make an educated guess.
Typical.
Oh!
The patron is...
Oh, I... Is everything we've received and everything promised. You earned this. Here you are. Best of luck out there, Sid.
Not much else to do here. Let's see if Jill's ready.
That monster's taken quite a liking to Lady Karen.
And what can I do for you? Go on, then. You'll not find a better price than that. You're rubbing me blind, you know. It'd better all be here. You're rubbing me blind, you know. It'd better all be here. You're rubbing me blind, you know.
Back, are you? So, will it be? You can thank me later. Not my best work, but it'll do. You can thank me later. Not my best work, but it'll do. You can thank me later. Not my best work, but it'll do. You can thank me later. Yeah, that should do you. Not my best work, but it'll do.
And?
soon.
You ready? I always imagined when I came here it would be to reclaim it.
It used to belong to Rosaria, didn't it?
Once, though it's been in the Ironblood's clutches for far too long.
As was I. For 13 years, this rock was my home. I know its secrets only too well. This path was abandoned after an ether flood. They don't guard it anymore.
The perfect little shortcut.
The evil blood has spread. It was never as bad as before. And the only way past them is through them. All the time. That wasn't even a bad one. It's nothing to worry about.
Time to fight.
Let's go!
Nice try. Just like old times. Be sure to keep clear of his form.
Believe me, I need to. Oh, foul.
Don't breathe it in.
Still. find how.
I still can't believe they can jump. But these things have roots.
Yeah.
Press on?
Yeah. It's like a furnace in here.
We're inside the volcano. You get used to the heat. Though I don't remember it being this hot.
Was that one cause for concern?
It was. And they're getting bigger. Something's wrong.
Let's go.
Torgal.
And another!
Absolutely no idea.
Well, whatever it is, I don't think it's friendly.
Let's go! But this one must be the exception.
Thank you.
We'll enter the Comrick by the Handmaiden's living quarters. It was always a hive of activity.
Sounds like we'll have a hard time staying out of sight.
We won't have to. There's someone there I should very much like to see. Come on, Clive. We're nearly at the Comrick.
All right.